you humiliated me so much like my fucking family, you bastards. Such an impolite sight. No one fucking respects me on this, you motherfuckers. You think I'm gonna let you get away with it, you pornographing bastards? Motherfuckers, bastards. All you like my family never do any justice, bastards. Never tell the truth, never take action against that fucking nigger in the White House, you motherfuckers. I hate you guys so much because you always gave love to other people. Other guys who were less than me and not me. So wrong, bastards. Don't know what you're dealing with. Thank you for contributing to my problems, you motherfuckers at Google and YouTube. You did many things right, but you also... I'm living with a fucking terrorist over here who's terrorizing me non-stop, not letting me live my life, and I've been beaten up by terrorists. The Hindus are terrorists, Muslims, Sikhs in general. My parents, all my family are terrorists. And they called Delhi police, even they turned out to be terrorists. They didn't help me out, they gave me a lecture. They all want me to seek counseling. I want them to get to die because they deserve it, you know, because counselors make things much worse for you. At least the one that I went to did. I'm so upset right now. And then later they'll say, you said this, you said that. I say, I'm the king, not you. Bastards, not you. What the hell are you compared to me? Just lucky.